www.graciellatv.com. Serving up a hot dish of this and of that, only on GracielaTV.com. Be there. Hello and welcome to the Fit Foodie on Graciela TV. I'm your host, Graciela Barada. In today's episode, I'm going to be making for you one of my all-time favorite desserts, apple crisp. I'm doing it on the stovetop, Fit Foodie style, of course. All right, I'm going to start with 2 Granny Smith apples. This dessert serves 2. I'm just going to peel it all around. I like to try to make one big curly peel with my apples. And when I was younger, I could never do this. I used to watch my mom do it, and always a fail for me, but I've got it down pat by now. So you're going to peel your 2 Granny Smith apples, chop them up, and put them aside. See? So I'm a little lazy to core my apples because it just takes so long, and I feel like you really don't need to. If you just slice around the apple accordingly, really kind of just core it by slicing it. So what's the point of just going in there and making a little circle, and you could just do it like this. Now I'm going to put my chopped up Granny Smith apples in a shallow pot with some water. So basically, we're just going to kind of steam these apples a little bit. And instead of cooking them up with tons of butter, we're just going to use some water, a little bit of butter, and vanilla. Okay, I'm going to get these apples going on medium, and I'm going to put about a teaspoonful of vanilla. Now we're going to have cinnamon and nutmeg in our topping, but I'd like to add just a little bit to the apples as well to kind of bring the flavor through. I'm going to sprinkle just a little bit of cinnamon onto the apples. Give it a nice stir. Okay, so we have our cinnamon, vanilla, and some water in here. And now I'm just going to add about a teaspoon of butter. That's all you need to this.
The apples are so sweet on their own that you don't need sugar in the filling.
And just, I feel all that butter is just excess. And lastly, I'm going to add some lemon to brighten the flavor. So I'm going to take about a half a lemon and squeeze some of that juice in there. Make sure we don't get any seeds. That wouldn't be fun. I'm going to squeeze some lemon in here. Lemon really brightens apple crisp. It brings out the flavor of the apples and the cinnamon. I love that smell. Give that another little stir and cover it up. This just takes about 5 to 7 minutes. And I'm going to bring these ingredients back here. We'll be using them for our topping. I've got some whole rolled oats here. I'm using about a cup. We're going to mix this with some walnuts. And I've got some wonderful halved organic walnuts here. And I'm going to add about a half cup of those. Now I'm going to take just 3 teaspoonfuls of brown sugar. That's really all this needs. And 3. And by the way, this dessert serves 2. So you're getting just about as much sugar as you would put in a cup of coffee, if you have sugar in your coffee. So I'm going to mix this up. Now I'm just going to add a little sprinkle of sea salt. The salt just brings out any flavor, so you just need a touch, a little pinch. And I'm going to brown this with some butter. Okay, let's get this on medium. Adding 1 tablespoon of butter. Let that melt a little bit. While we wait for our butter to melt, I'm going to add about 1/4 teaspoonful of nutmeg and about 1 teaspoonful, a little more, of cinnamon. We're going to add our little topping and it's going to get nice and brown and crispy. Woo! Melt that butter, baby. Now that our butter is melted, let's add our topping to here. Hear that little crisp sound? This is one of the quickest and most delicious desserts. It's about 10 minutes in total. So let's let this brown for just about 2 to 3 minutes. Our apples are actually done already, so let's take a look at them. Apples are looking good. Let's give this a little stir over here. Believe it or not, this dessert is quite healthy. It's got whole oats in it, walnuts, apples, cinnamon, all of these great things that are really, really healthy for you, and we're making it in a healthy way too. Great, this is done. Now I'm going to plate my apples and add the topping on top. I'm going to add some apples to each dish. You know, this is one of those desserts that cooks up really quick anytime that you want a little sweet something after dinner, especially if you don't have enough time and you don't want to go out and buy some calorie-enriched dessert that's just going to make you feel guilty at the end of the night. So this is a perfect last minute delicious dessert. Now let's get our topping. Just pour that right on top. This dessert is really homey and comforting. You've got gooey apples and of course the crunchy oats and walnuts on top. And lastly, we're going to make it a la mode. So we're going to add a small scoop of vanilla ice cream on top. Okay, now I'm going to add just a little scoop of ice cream to each dish. I prefer vanilla, of course. Really well with this. And here you have it, stovetop apple crisp a la mode, fit booty style. Enjoy and don't feel guilty. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Yeah.